My scouts came back singing.
Huh, and you're worried? I hope I haven't given you a sense of false hope, though. Bosma around here petition the Wilder King for an audience all the time, and he rarely responds. More than likely, you're simply wasting your time. I never said it was...
Welcome to my court, outsider. Since you entered my domain, use the other stone pillar, the one on the platform behind us. Touch that stone.
Strike us down. The veiled heretics will always rise.
Calls this madness.
I sense the darkness. She is one.
We have much need of someone like you, Ananias.
Yes, young one. We have a problem in the Valen Wood that will require your talents specifically.
I would be honored to help however I can.
An opportunity has arisen to strike a devastating blow to the Dominion, to divide the Bosma.
The Bosma in Greenshade claim allegiance not to King Camoran, but to a man they call the Wilder King.
Killing this Wilder King will drive the Bosma mad. He is very elusive, though, so I will need your help to find him.
You realize we are entrusting you with an important task, I hope, my dear.
Of course, Lady Estri, you can count on me.
As you've just seen, the young girl Aranais is associated with the Veiled Heritage. Until I know more about her, I hesitate to call her an enemy. I will have more insight soon, though. Even now, so she believes. But then, like the branches of a Gratok, I believe that Aranias' destiny, you must, yes, travel.
I was beginning to...
Yes, of...
You certainly took your time about
them. Inside?
Aranias wants...
Ask Knight.
Of course.
Have a seat by the fire. Cold. One of those two... Oh.
The island of Silitar.
I'm so glad.
That's why.
Why wouldn't I?
Bramblebrink? They were afraid, like everyone else.
You don't know what. Not bad. You're pretty fast.
Me.
I'm sorry. Over the rise.
Thank you.
attacks my island. What have they done to my farm? Does it matter? I'm tired. No, it's not your fault.
Come, I must speak with you once more. In her tale, you will soon see it for yourself. But of course not.
Why are your clothes all wet? Mother, what do you think of this tree? How about this island you're standing on?
The ground is soaked. I'll need new shoes now.
I made it.
What? You made the ground soggy?
The island. I made this little island.
What? Ara, what do you mean you made it?
These trees, those rocks, none of this was here yesterday. The ground is wet because I used my magic to pull it up from under the water.
Oh, Ara, what have you done?
Gifted with a rare and powerful ability, so much happened next. But I especially draw your attention to two particular events. One scene is atop the lighter. No. The greatest challenge comes next, and Aranias needs you. Her parents returned after the attack on the farm, and brought getting changed at the manor. You should do the same after you watch those scenes. You'll find a change of clothes in the guest bedroom off the Great Hall. Then...
Sorry.
You're lucky they're alive. How many more ships will you sink?
It was an accident.
Accidents are spilling water, dropping glass. You lifted a ship out of the ocean with a wall of rock.
I didn't mean to. I'm sorry.
Your mother and I will discuss your punishment. Go.
Your father and I leave for Somerset in the morning.
I won't do it again, I promise. I'll try harder. Don't leave me behind.
Don't grovel. It's unbecoming. We will return with help to control your temper.
How much more can I apologize? I said I'm sorry.
No, Ara. It's just, you need training. What you did to the ship, that scares people.
What sort of training, Father? You look good. How do you feel? There are so many. Hesitant? I hate this, and they've got some... You asked me this before, silly. I don't...
Parents invited me to witness her powers firsthand. She lifted the ground up under my very feet. Her demonstration today will not be one of skill, but of character.
Ander has one of the little beggars in the field, away from the house. Araneus will demonstrate her talents on the other. Her demonstration will determine how we employ her talents.
Anda demonstrates amazing potential. Why are we bothering with this girl and her clods of dirt? Anda could melt them with hardly a thought. What do they call her? The Rock Witch? Hilarious. Provincial.
I'm afraid this...
Not this...
They took my wife. They will give her to the witch. The...
You killed Anda? That's not supposed... Oh, don't worry. It was an entertaining twist, to be sure. He has had considerable time to grow in power, and his temper has not gotten any longer. I met him. In the garden.
This creature is no different from those who burned your farm.
Nobody cares at all.
Araneus, my child, raise the ground up to trap this animal.
Please let us go.
Araneus,
please.
Do you remember how helpless you were when your farm burned? Good, good. Now tear this animal apart.
This is my test. What about the Bosma who attacked my island? If I refuse to kill this, you're here with me now. I am stronger than this. No, I won't do it!
You were a fine character. Most enjoyable. Truly, I hope we never need change a story so extensively again. Though we...
Good you're here. With Earth magic... My end was inevitable all along. Someone new must become caretaker. I think you should catch up with him. Follow... quickly. Aranias wavers. Aranias' powers grow as she... If Onda kills me before I pass...
I won't let you kill him, Onda!
Get out of my way, girl! I have no patience for this!
Silitar. I don't know. But somehow it seems like that's what I was meant to do all along. He's gone ahead. I can travel through the route. I will protect the Wilder King as long as I can, but you must hurry.
Thank you. End to these interruptions!
Aranias was guided here to take my place. Yes, for centuries my sole focus has been shaping and maintaining the Veil. She is up above. You should go to her.
I'm scared. Shouldn't I be feeling confident? I think he was a man too once, the Wilder King. I mean, he was like us, but when he took this on, yes. It means that once I accept this responsibility and become Will... No, but they are my memories, and some of them fond. The ones with you. Yes, but I need your help. You must climb the tower first. Everything is so very different. It's like I'm no longer a single physical form, but my being is spread out across the forest. I am prepared to lose my memories, but I don't want to lose the lessons I've learned. I know why you originally came here. To ask for the Wilder King's allegiance to the Old Mary Dominion. To know the Veil. And I freely give it. It's the Veiled Heritage. As you may know.
One foot after the other and eyes forward, Helwyn. Best not look at what you've left behind.